back. Over my dead body, you damn pieces of meat. Don't leave me here, please! Thanks, mate. Somebody has to teach them a lesson.
Okay, Raheem, I'm here.
Make sure they see you and know who you are. You don't want to sneak up on them. That's a good way to catch a bullet.
Wish me luck, kid.
Good luck, brother. You're going to need it.
Don't shoot! Don't shoot!
Hands up! What the fuck do you want?
I'm here to see Rice. Brecken sent me.
Brecken? That asshole on the tower? Alright, what does he want?
Come to make a deal.
What kind of deal?
The kind I make with Rice, not with his flunkies.
Alright, let him through. This ought to be entertaining.
How long have we been friends, Osman? We have been friends for a very long time. That is why I'm so surprised that you would steal from me!
Haven't I seen you somewhere before?
Now I give you a choice. Very simple. Your right hand or your left?
Left!
Was that my left or your left? You have the look of the tower about you. What do you want?
I'm here to make a deal.
A deal. For Antasi, no doubt. Desperate times. And what do you offer in return? Your services? Your loyalty? Perhaps I should take both.
Talk to Karim. He's one of ours. Do what he asks of you, and Rise will consider giving your people some Antasi. Understood?
I don't seem to have a choice.
Perceptive.
I met Rice, and Jade's right, he's a psychopath. He's also the GRE's rogue operative. Now I've got to cooperate with this piece of shit, not only because of my mission, but also because he's got a ton of antizin stockpiled.
Tower 3.
There you are. Rice said you'd be coming by. I'm Karim.
Crane.
An American. I have an uncle there. Lives in Texas. You from Texas? You a cowboy?
I'm from Chicago.
Okay, Al Capone. We'll be in constant contact over the radio. That way I can make sure you get where you need to go.
And where's that exactly?
You're going to be climbing antenna towers and switching on shortwave radio modulators. Most of my men are too slow, too fat, or too drunk to climb a tower like that without killing themselves.
And if I do this, I'll get the antizin?
That's between you and Rice. I know better than to speak for him. Just don't fail. He doesn't handle disappointment very well.
You and I, guys.
Just met a guy named Karim. He's like Rice's majordomo, I guess. Or number one flunky, at the very least. Karim's sending me to fix some antennas for Rice. Crane.
Report.
Just met Rise. There's no question, that's Suleiman. Guy's a psychopath. He's gone from ruthless politician to fucking warlord.
Is he aware of your affiliation with us?
No. He thinks I'm just a guy from the tower. In fact, he's making me jump through hoops before he'll give me any antizin.
Acknowledged. Continue to do as he asks. Remember, we need that file.
Great. Crane out. What exactly am I doing?
Radio communication has been pretty spotty in the quarantine. These modulators will help boost the signal, so Rise can communicate with outposts at the far reaches of town.
Well, that's a benefit for everyone, not just Rise.
Perhaps. But the Emperor must monitor his empire.
Thank you.
way that one gets me.
I mean your...
What the fuck do you want from me?
Kareem, I'm at the first antenna.
If the power's not on, you'll have to turn it on. There'll be a switch in the small building at the antenna's base.
Thank you. User joined your channel. User disconnected from your channel.
First you crash the car, then you fucking fix it. Why do I have to do everything myself? I told you, it's the fuel pump. Let me check it again. So, is it working or what? You can't stand here all day.
Oh, shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that. All right, head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there. Just use the zip line and head east. You'll see it.
Hey, Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
Jade speaking to all the runners. Wrap things up, guys. The sun's going down, so you better be on your way to the tower. See you there.
Kareem, I'm at the second antenna tower, and the fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei, and probably his son Kristoff. I find him tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
What the fuck do you want?
I need to climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to do that?
For Rice. He asked me to.
Rice? You don't look like one of his crew.
Oh, fine. I'll just radio back and tell Rice that you wouldn't let me through.
What? Fuck. No. I didn't say that. You want to climb? Fine. Go.
I won't do this anymore.
Will you keep your voice down?
I don't care who hears me.
Kristoff, what's wrong with you? We're trying to stay alive here.
Dad, these guys are killers.
Yes, they're murderers. So we work for them. That's how we stay safe. You think too much with your mouth, Kristoff. Start using your head or you're going to get us both killed.
Sure hope this fucking climb was worth it. And this thing's still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle. Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right.